last class we were discussing about yes or no questions, how to make yes or no questions and the first step of making yes or no questions. I think you have understood that in order to make that yes or no question, the first step simply switch subject on the back. That's it. Now second step. First step, there is only one bird. In second step, suppose if there are two birds, what you will do? See, two birds, then sending. Switch the position of the subject and the first bird. To switch, if there are two verbs, what do you do? Simple. Switch the subject and switch the first bird. See, switch the subject, then switch the first bird. Example, they were watching a movie. See, here there are two birds. How many birds are in this sentence? There are two birds. Which are they? Where? Then watch. See, this is the first bird and this is the second bird. What is the rule? What is the rule for making this? We have to switch this first bird and subject. So the answer must be where they watching a movie. See, here we shifted the position of the subject and the first verb. The other example, her sister can sing well. Her sister can sing well. Her sister can sing well. Here, subject is her sister. First verb is can. Second verb is sing. Then how do you make a yes or no question? Then this first verb come first. See, can. Then what do we have to do? Then place the subject. The verb are the verb in the subject. Can her sister sing well? The answer must be yes, her sister can sing well, or no, her sister cannot sing well. That is the second step. She had waited for Tom. She had waited for Tom. He had waited for Tom. We have to make a sort of question. See, here the subject is he. Here the first verb is third, and second number be this. So we are to shift the first bell first. Hard he waited for Tom. So did you understand? Did you understand this? Okay. Now let us move to the test set. That's it with the do, does, did. That's it. Do, does, did. Do use. When the subject is plural, do use, when the subject is plural, kartav bahuvachanam aagumbolum, action in, and the action is in present. കർത്താവ് ബഹുവചനമാകുമ്പോഴും ആ നടക്കുന്ന പ്രവർത്തനം പ്രസന്റ് ടെൻസിൽ ഇപ്പോഴെ നടക്കുന്ന ഇതാകുമ്പോഴും ഡസ് വി യൂസ് വെൻ ദിസ് സബ്ജക്റ്റ് ഈസ് സിംഗുലർ. When the subject is singular, and action is in present. Action is in present. When we use this, see, actually the persons without looking about the subject. Action, pravartanam, in past, karyavartya pravartanam, without looking the subject. Adhaayad, looking the subject. Means action past tense le arunnathu vaayikkanam adile kartavu edaanennum nokkanda angane ulla pragaana did upayogikkunnu. Let us see some examples. She has a car. Does she have a car? Then. They play soccer every afternoon. They play basketball every day. Here, do they play basketball every day? Do Do they play? Play basketball every day. Every day. Then she told her difficulties. Difficulties. So, did she tell her difficulties? Because it is a fast sense, that's why. Now, I will give some assignments to you regarding to yes or no questions. You have to write in your notebook and keep it in with you and send the answers to me through your WhatsApp. I am a student. He is a teacher. Teacher, you are a shopkeeper. You are a shopkeeper. I work hard. H-A-R-D, hard. We are workers. We are workers. Workers. She was a police. She was a police. She was a police. We were drivers. We were drivers. D-R-I-V-E-R-S. Drivers. He studied well yesterday. He studied. S-T-U-I-D-I-E-D. Studied well yesterday. Yesterday. He studied well yesterday. They are shopkeepers. They are shopkeepers. Okay, these are some of the assignments you have to do it. Thank you very much.